But I want to say to any Canadian out there who is listening to this speech, if you are upset because your business is closed, if you are upset because your children are at home and are not at school, if you are upset because you haven't seen your family in 6 months, 1 year, 18 months, if you're upset because there is a third wave, it is the fault of the Prime Minister for so poorly preparing for the later stages of this pandemic.